Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of TTI. In today's video, we're going to be looking at a list of the best anti-flood inventions. Unfortunately, as I'm sure you're already aware, water levels are constantly on the rise due to global warming, and the inventions on this list might just be the one thing that saves you and your home from flooding. So without further ado, here are the top 3 anti-flood inventions. SANDMASTER. As you might expect, this invention is a real doozy. The SANDMASTER, created by US company Barrier Systems LLC, is a novel invention that provides sandbagging on a monumental scale with its high production rate. What separates a SANDMASTER from other devices of a similar nature is the fact that it gives sandbag teams a much better chance of completing the preparations prior to the arrival of the flood. And how does it do that? Well, it produces a stunning 4,800 to 6,200 sandbags in 8 hours' time with only a 3-person crew, giving you all the tools you need to keep you and your family safe from flooding. All you need to do to use the SANDMASTER is attach empty bags to the device with the use of a speed loader, and once the trigger is activated, the tension rings secure the bags tightly in place. You get the material to fill the bags easily and without stress, since the SANDMASTER works by digging up the raw materials from the earth, filling the empty bags already securely locked to the device. The filled bags are then carried to the drop-off location where they closed, securely tied, and dropped where they are needed. You can choose between the SANDMASTER 24 skid steers and the SANDMASTER 26 for backhoes and loaders, but we guarantee that you'll get the same high quality and the same protection from flooding. Like they say on the internet, modern problems require modern solutions. Since now we're aware that flooding has become a constant and escalating threat, why not fight back with Damn Easy? Damn Easy is a great and convenient alternative to sandbags, and people who use it have assured us that it avoids the messiness associated with sandbags while serving as an extremely effective line of defense in the war against flooding. As seen in this video, Damn Easy stops water pretty much like Gandalf the Grey stopped the Balrog. Neither water nor even large floating trees shall pass. One of the handy features that separates Damn Easy from the rest of the herd and makes it one of the most useful flood prevention devices available is the ease and speed of installation. You can set it up in less than 5 minutes. All you need to do is remove the Damn Easy flood barrier from its protection cover. Place the Damn Easy barrier in the entranceway with the jackhammer and the pressure gauge facing into the building. Extend the side panels and then inflate the seal using the pump handle up to approximately 2 bar on the gauge. Once you're safe and the waters have receded, you can remove the Damn Easy flood barrier by simply turning the air retention valve to the open position, deflating the seal by pressing the air release button, and maybe even send a bird out to test the waters like Noah. Nah, we're just kidding. On a serious note though, we strongly recommend the Damn Easy's absolute seal that's created by the pneumatic seal, which functions with the aid of rubber bumpers that surround the seal while a pump handle inflates the seal. For extra reassurance, you can even connect 2 or more Damn Easy floodgates to cover larger openings such as garages, patio doors, French doors, shop doors, and loading bays too. NOAQ Boxwall. The NOAQ Boxwall is a flood barrier with a difference. It was specially designed as a freestanding temporary flood barrier designed for fast response to flood threats in an urban environment. So if you live in a city with surfaces like tarmac, paving, and concrete, and you're worried about flooding, the NOAQ Boxwall is the right device for you. With the NOAQ Boxwall, you can be fully confident in the fact that you can dam 1.64 feet of water with a portable and easy to deploy device. Seriously, each box section weighs just 13.67 pounds, but you can put it together to form a structure that can stand firm without any need for extra support. When you notice the first signs of flooding, all you need to do is take out your NOAQ Boxwall units to the flood-prone site and begin to build a wall by clicking the units together. You can use as many units as required to get the desired barrier length of up to 2,000 meters long. If the area that needs protection isn't a conveniently straight line, then you can make use of the flexible couplings that make it possible to create curves. The NOAQ Boxwall curve sections make it possible to create inward and outward corners, enabling the boxwall to protect contained areas from flooding. It is recommended that you use the boxwall during flash flooding to control fast-flowing water, diverting it away from vulnerable entrances.